All right.
Okay, we're back.
And this is what Kavah should be.
I was talking to Kay earlier, and I was watching the most beloved snow scenes. It was like part of a thing that Tales Page was doing. And one of them was the Flanor scene with Colette and Moy, the non-canon rare version. And when I heard her voice, I was just like, this sounds wrong. She doesn't sound like Big the Cat.
Even though she doesn't sound like that
in-game
at
all. I've been doing it for so long and listening to it and editing. It's weird now.
You know what's really weird? Look at her hair cutting through her arm.
Oh, shit, it's clipping.
Yeah?
Seriously?
see the two switches at the end of this left-to-right passageway? There are those are the deactivation switches.
Okay, let's go deactivate it.
Wait a minute. I'll bring up the route leading to Kavah's room. It looks like the conveyor belt prevents passage through there. In order to stop that, we'll need to stop the conveyor belt control mechanism. But it seems it's constructed in such a way that you can't get close to the control mechanism while containers are on the conveyor. Let's see, in order to adjust the container dispatch control system...
Yeah, kill everyone!
Son of a bitch! They've detected my access to the main computer. Lloyd, what do we do? The designs will be here any minute!
Not really that hard, damn
it. It looks like we don't have any choice. Let's split into two teams to deactivate the switches and infiltrate Kavah's room. What? We're going to split up?
Yeah, so I can get away from your annoying ass voice, Genus.
Me too!
And me. Oh, that's
and,
you.
And me. Colette, please choose for us.
Oh,
that's you.
Well, I think. I'll leave it alone, because my opinion doesn't matter. What? Me? Yeah, I forgot I was on voice acting. I know you do a good job screaming, so.
Oh, Jesus. He lives only by intuition and instinct.
What's that supposed to mean? Really? Anyway, I'm going to be the one that's going to pick. I'm going to Kavah. I want to avenge Mom, even though I didn't know it.
All right, Kratos, take me with
you. Does that affect the weasel?
Infiltration team, right?
Yeah. Thank you.
All right, who else should we take?
We already took a healer, so we should take somebody that isn't a healer. All
right.
I wouldn't go alone. All right, I won't fuck it up, I promise.
We'll go with this.
Anyway, because I can use Shin on you. Let's do our best, baby. We'll kill another heifer. Lord, that's gonna be Kavah. Oh, you son of a bitch! You put all the characters on one team that I voice act.
Oh, did I?
Yeah.
Well, on the other team. So I'm going to be on the other team? That's disappointing! I understand. Leave the other team to me. Wait, I guess you trust me if you're going to put me on the other team.
Let's meet in Kavah's control room. God damn it.
I didn't realize that. I just thought, well, then I'll be Colette then. We have not saved, so this is
good. That's a good idea to save.
Yeah, definitely. Well, the saving takes forever, but whatever. Alright, and which way are we supposed to go? I think I go this way, right?
Well, it's not wrong. I'm so happy.
Clara Tab, are you fucking kidding me?
It's gonna be fun. This one looks like the one in fucking Angel City.
Yeah. Pellets found. Awesome.
Rat droppings. Hooray.
Lamellar leather.
And that's for you. Yeah.
Well, Crowder's gonna equip it too.
Voice acting.
Shut down.
It's like no password protection on that shit.
No, the password is 123 Kavah rules 5969.
Kavah on Facebook.
Yeah. Alright, this shit. As in, it just like. Yeah, it increases the firepower. So it goes farther or whatever.
Yeah.
Alright. Let's fight these designs.
Don't get touched.
Fine, then I'll go after this one. Fucking Lloyd wants to fight the same thing as me. Yeah, how do you like Parable? Fuck
fucking attack. Are you casting lightning? Oh, you want to get Thunderblade.
Yep.
What if you already have it? Ow!
I don't think it is. I would have activated, but no.
Oh, yeah. How many times have you used lightning? Maybe he's at 50.
No,
no. Alright, we did it. Oh, he's got the Asafune, not the Masamune.
It's even right. Worse. Oh, I forgot about this part.
Damn it.
Well, I guess we have to turn them all on.
Damn it.
So you can do it right.
There's another safe spot, like, right fucking in the same. In the next
room. Now I can reload and kill as many as I want.
Jesus.
Murder.
I didn't see anything.
I guess this one didn't have anything.
The her fucking chakrams look like they would hurt to just hold.
What?
Damn it!
Only she bludgeons everybody with it.
Just do a heart at you and you took it.
Oh yeah.
He's in two. He's gonna be fucking flirting with some half-elf whore in front of his son.
Been too many
and
years.
His possible girlfriend.
Possible? Never.
It's very possible.
My son has taste.
Really?
What?
Really? You're gonna say that?
What?
I missed all of them.
You would never date a racist.
Damn it. Damn it.
You're great at this. Doing great. Not you're not gonna use the refresher?
Is it a refresher?
Isn't it? Hello, it's actually ice coffee. How does it feel like?
Do I go? Oh, I don't go through there.
No, let's get the 30 things. Didn't we extra really need
two.
To split up for this?
I think so. What is this one? What's this personal? Recovers HP if the character does not fight for a set amount of time. It's fine. He doesn't fight that often. Either.
Mm-hmm.
And it's not like we're gonna use a level 2 in a while. Well, we're just gonna wait here and while those designs are like staring right at us.
They'll wait for us.
I'm not fighting his ring. And you're not fighting his ring either. Right, where the fuck am I supposed to go?
I don't
know. We don't have time for this.
Like
woman! Woman! Let's kill her!
Oh, right, I'm the only close range fighter. Ow.
Excuse me, I'm a close range fighter as well. I got fucking ball in a cup powers. Look at that shit. I do just as much damage as you. I do more damage than you as with Bonica. You're talking with. You're like, I've done Big the Cat Boys and mixed it up with Mexican so well that I can do Sheena too.
Yeah.
Ah! Yeah, backflip. Yeah, level up, Rain. She runs so fucking slow. No, you want to know why she runs so slow? Because we don't have Lloyd on our team. What? She's not that much faster.
Oh, damn. Oh yeah, we gotta go outside and play Tetris.
Yeah,
probably in the next episode.
Oh, oh yeah.